The name ladybug was coined by European farmers who prayed to the Virgin Mary when pests began eating their crops. After ladybugs came and wiped out the invading insects, the farmers named them Beetle of Our Lady. This eventually was shortened to Lady Beetle and Ladybug. National Geographic. Their coloring and spots are a warning to predators that they taste terrible. There are 5,000 species around the world, not all of them red, some yellow, orange, brown, pink, black.